Hi, I'm Margaret Egiziaco, owner of Flower Me Events. We're located in Westchester, New York. We're floral consultants who service events only and make house calls. Today I'm going to show you how to use wine bottles to decorate your wedding reception. So there are a couple of non-floral options you can do. The first is for the place cards. Now I have a bottle here. I like the dry reds. We're going to just take regular pin, any kind of pin you'd like, and we're going to stick it kind of at an angle, and I'll show you. Just right into the cork. It's kind of at an angle and you're leaving some room. Now I'm going to use my business card, pretend it's a seating card, and I'm going to kind of lean it up against that pin, and I'm going to take another pin that I just cut in half. You can use scissors, but I would use a wire cutter if you have one. And I'm just going to pin it into place. So that would, you know, you can line up a bunch of bottles and have your place cards right on them. If you're like me, you'll have a bunch of bottles, but no problem. If you're not, ask your friends for their old ones. So that's one way. A second way is to actually just use it as a candle holder. So this is a standard candlestick. It's not gonna fit most wine bottles. So all you do is kind of guess where you think you have to cut. I already guessed. And it fits right in there. So I coordinated the colors, which is cool. And you can do that, or you could just use your standard white or off-white candlesticks, whatever theme you're going for. And this is a cool idea because as the candle burns, it'll actually start dripping on the bottle. So you get a really cool look. So those are two non-floral ideas. Now, a floral idea is to kind of get a few different bottles, whatever you like. Three is a nice number. You can kind of tie them together. I'm going to use rope, but you can use like sisal, twine, raffia, whatever you like. So if you happen to be like a Boy Scout or something, you can make those fancy knots, or a fisherman. I don't know how to do that, so I'm just going to make a regular knot. I kind of like the way this looks. Cool. Have all the labels sticking out. And then if you're going for kind of like a different, more organic look, you can use flowers that really don't have a main flower head like a rose. You can absolutely use roses, but for instance, Solidago would be nice and different. And kind of stick a bunch in there at different heights. So you can do that throughout. Or you can use something, actually green, just greens look really pretty in this kind of arrangement. So these are some tree ferns. You'll see what I mean. See, that's kind of different. And you can even use a different flower for each wine bottle, use all the same, or really can mix up what you want to do. This is a really easy and simple, fun way to incorporate wine bottles into your wedding. Thanks for checking my video out. I hope it helped. Don't forget to check us out on flowermeevents.com, and remember, we're not your mother's florist.